Yeah. birthday, Brittany and Eugene. Happy birthday to them right here, right now.
So we about to roast these people. They just don't know. Come on up on side. Those that are able body and mind. We going on the other side. Because we can't hear over here. Come on, Auntie. Let them sing. Y'all want me to start beatbox on this stuff? I'll be the real entertainer. Where's my mama? Let's go. Get your camera phones out. I got less than 10 minutes to get this done, I was told. You got your camera phones out? Summer Madness on TJ. Y'all got y'all camera phones out? I know y'all got y'all camera phones out. I know myself. Y'all recording it? Oh, my goodness, lover. The two-step. This little part of the segment. Let them enjoy that right there. Right there. Okay. Ooh, old school. If y'all young fellas that don't know how to do that, we got a guy out here to teach some lessons. I don't know where he at, but that's how you do it right there.
Incognito.
Incognito. World famous ballroom. Stepper, cha-cha, slide, bop. He over here high. All right. Hey, that's how y'all do that right there. That's how you do it. Huh? Oh, okay. Hey, so this part of the segment or the run of the show. Alright, let's see what you got to say about this couple right here. It could be whatever you feel, right? You got some of his frat brothers here. We got family members here. We got co-workers here. We got grandkids here, great-grandkids. We got some cousins here.
There's four.
That's right. Alright. So, I'll kick it off. This is my mama. Where is my mama? This is my mama. I grew up with this lady.
So did I.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, a lot of us did, right? Right? I grew up with this lady right here. I love her. I love her. I love her. I love her to life. I love her. And I want to give her her flowers today. Today. And all of you are here to give her flowers today. Right? So I'm going to do the happy birthday part, then I'll deal with the 25-year part of the covenant. I'm not going to go too deep into it, but we'll deal with that as well. Mama. Mama.
Yes, sir.
Mama. I love my mother. We have this thing called tools of endearment. So in layman's terms, I was beaten. But back in the 70s and 80s, it wasn't called beatings. It was called a whipping. I endured plenty of whippings, right? But it made me a better, more resilient man today.
Yeah, yeah.
Right? And I honor that. Yeah. Don't spare that rod.
That's right. Whoop that child.
Whoop that child. That's how I was reared. Here's my daddy. This is how I was reared. But in all seriousness, without her, it'd be no me. It'd be none of this legacy. Right, my wife, my kids, my grandkids, right? The seed getting more seed, right? So I thank God for my mother today on her birthday. Well, birthday's tomorrow, but we celebrate it today. Right? So I give her flowers and say, thank you, mama. So being a great mama, right? My mother was about 19 and a half, 20 years old when she had me. So we literally grew up together, and there's my, it's really, my uncle's like my big brother, right? So, so I'm gonna pass the mic, right? And, but I love my mama, as long as y'all get that, all right?
There you go.
Hey,
bro. Say something, baby.
You gonna say happy birthday to grandma?
Say it, Grace. We sing happy birthday.
Everybody
sing happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Birthday being tomorrow, it is also mine. And anybody who knows her, when we're together, she'll say, this is my birthday present in 1979. And it was cool when I was younger, but now that I'm older, I'm like, you don't have to say the year. I was the birthday gift. But I love my mother as well.
Yes.
She has been a birthday Zilla. That's the new name I coined her during the birthday process here. But I love you, and I'm glad that everything turned out. Thank you, everybody, for helped. And we all came together and pulled it together as family should.
Yes.
Happy birthday, Grandma. I love you.
I'm the baby. I would just like to say, well, first, thank everybody for coming. Thank y'all for coming. Thank you for coming, everyone. Mother, I love you. Thank you for all of your help. Thank you for all of your support. Happy, definitely, likewise as well. Without you guys, I don't really know where I'd be. So I don't know. I didn't know that we were supposed to be writing speeches, but I love you both. Thank you for taking care of my mom, taking care of her, making sure she's safe,
yes.
Keeping her happy.
Yes.
And that's it. I love you guys. Happy birthday. Happy anniversary.
Yeah.
This is my, I'm the stepdaughter, Michelle. I'm just saying, but she has raised me since I was a baby, and I appreciate her for that, and she has raised my other brothers and sisters also that weren't here, hers, and like I said, I appreciate you and I love you.
All right.
Hi, I met Brenda 10 years ago, roughly. I work with Brenda, and I had sent her an email to ask her to do something for me, and she didn't respond, and we were walking down the hall coming at each other, and as she got to me, she grabbed my arm like I was a 5-year-old, and she whooped my ass. She said, "How dare you send me anything for work to do?" And I said, "What the?" Actually, what I said was, "A little harder, please." That's when we fell in love. But she likes to tell everyone that she's my mother at work. And you can tell by our eyes. So, I just wanted to say, and Eugene, I met you a few years ago. I love you both. Happy birthday and happy anniversary.
Yeah.
And thank you for inviting me.
Well, we know. Happy birthday, Brenda. It's the national holiday tomorrow.
That's right.
Happy anniversary to you and Jane. It's been a world, man. I love you both. And many, many more.
Good evening, everyone. Thanks for the invite. I'm Eugene's frat brother. Happy birthday, Brenda. Happy anniversary. 25 years. I don't know how you made it with him. I had to be online with him for 9 or 10 weeks, and I don't know how he did it. He kept me in trouble. But again, thanks for the invite. I love you guys both. Happy anniversary. Happy birthday.
Thanks,
Brad.
Happy anniversary.
Happy birthday.
Thank you. Carolyn?
Yeah. Okay. Okay. I'm Jean's sister. And I met Brenda, how many years ago it was, but I love her because she's always there. When you need something or someone, and you call on her, she delivers.
She does.
So I want you to know that I love you too, and I wish you many, many more. Happy birthday and happy anniversary.
Thank you, sister.
Yeah.
Hello, Pappy.
Hey, Missy.
This is my uncle. And, you know, he came to live with me when I was a teenager, so, you know, he was going through a thing, and, you know, he was dating. And I was running everybody away until I met Auntie Brenda. She stood firm, she had them glasses on, and she was cool. She's been a great, wonderful addition to our family, and like my auntie said, she's always been there when we needed her. And I love her, and happy birthday. And happy anniversary.
We got one more for the band.
Brenda.
There you go.
We've been friends for a long time. Over 45 years. You, Sharon, and I worked at the DMC many, 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 many years. And marriage is everything. Long-term marriage is everything. Keep it up. I got no money in my mouth. Anyways, happy birthday and happy anniversary.
Thank you. I see the bitches out here. What do you guys say? They
don't see the bitches. Oh, there you go. Hello, everyone. Eugene is my father. Brenda is my second mother. Words cannot frame how I feel about both of them. Brenda has been so kind to me and so supportive. And I love you both. Happy anniversary and happy birthday, Mom.
Okay, don't go far. We got round two with the band. Who ready to party?
One more.
Right here.
One more.
I'm Frank Aldridge, Eugene's frat brother. Frat brother. When he came, when he joined us, I'm thinking, oh no, he said no word. But as it turned out, he's been a welcome addition to our fraternity. You know, he's an intellectual. If you know anything about him, that's who he is. And he's really given us a lift, and he's a credit to our organization. And I'd be remiss if I didn't compliment Brenda. With all the good baking that you've done. Hey, Bryn, keep baking, baby. So I'm just going to leave out. My signature greeting to Eugene was always Eugene Brown. Because he was my man.
No, band.
Yeah, the band has to start. So therefore, before we start the band, I am the one and only Marvin Lewis. I am her first baby. I am the test dummy. I am the one that she had her first accident in. You know, back in my days, we didn't have to have seatbelts, so I got a nice little hickey still on my head from her and Cher. That's the witness. I know she hiding. So I love you. I love you, Uncle. You know what I'm saying? Happy anniversary. Happy birthday, baby.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Hey, you first, but you know, when I first met these two, it was at a dance class. We were at a dance class. And they are, and Gene had a hard time catching him. The mic was all right. Gene had a hard time catching him. And I tell you, it'll break one day. One day it'll break. So we had a party, y'all. And they get out and they start social. And it looked so good. I was like, Gene, really? Gene, that's you? They just get down and get out. They are two of the most delightful people that I know. Matter of fact, everybody give them a hand now.
Jane, happy birthday. Happy anniversary. And all the other things that come with it. Long live y'all. Y'all great people. Great people.
Plus, I know this guy right here.
I would like to say, you know, everyone, first off, happy birthday, Lee, happy birthday, Grand, happy anniversary to you guys. But everyone's saying how long they knew Grand. Well, I appreciate you. Okay, everyone's saying how long have we known Brian? Well, we've known each other since we were 13 years old, 14 years old, 8th grade. Homeroom 310 was Cassidy. So, she's currently and supported me on my birthday. I turned 70 in September. Brian turned 70 tomorrow. And Jane, I heard her say in August, okay. So, y'all just see what 70 look like, y'all. But I love you, Brian. Y'all have supported me, like I say, 3 years, and I love you both dearly.
Thank you, sir.
Just
give honor to God and say thank you for this day.
Yes.
Thank you for allowing us to have traveling mercies, Father God. Cover all those that are on their way.
Yes.
And thank you for all those that have made it thus far. Let this be a glorious occasion, a great evening of a celebration of life and love. So, Father God, we ask that you protect us and cover us, Father God, and let this food be nourished into our body. To God, your tears may hurt or harm us, Father God. Bless the hands that prepared the food, Father God. In the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
Let this food be nourished to our bodies. Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
All right, now hold on. One second. Bring your plates with you. That's my announcement. Plates in front of you, bring your plates with you. The big ones, okay? The big ones. Not the little ones, the big ones. All right? All right.
Ain't telling nothing. Eat your plate.
I can beatbox.
We love you too, please.
Once again, happy birthday to the birthday people. Eugene and Brenda, Big Boss, shouts out. Happy 25th anniversary. Y'all know me, y'all right. We'll be right back.
birthday, people. Happy birthday to the people who are celebrating their anniversary tonight. Such a pleasure to be here with you all tonight. Thank you.
giving y'all a little dinner music as you enjoy your meal tonight. Again, thank you so much for having us tonight. It's a pleasure to be here and celebrate love and life with you all.
Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Hey, definitely funky. Y'all give it up to Be Natural in the group. Hey, no dollar bottle. Happy birthday to the birthday people in the house. 25 year anniversary, you can't beat that, man. All my dancers, come on out and beat it one time. Hold on, hold on, hold on, y'all. We're starting over. There you go. Come and give her a right chance to get there. Don't get mad at me. If you want it, come get it. Give yourselves a round of applause. Y'all did that thing, man. Huh?